parked at group house.
Damn.
Alright. I passed your car and I was like,
maybe right, we got the cookies over here. Cookies. Who's that? That one's Jane. And in the back, we have Rachel.
Oh, is your car the one right behind?
Rachel's it. Here we have the cake. They don't know, but it's
burnt.
It's a little bit burnt, but don't tell them.
It's brown strawberry flavor.
It's burnt strawberry.
Brown strawberry.
Burnt strawberry.
You know people like brown sugar? It's a lot healthier. That's what we made it out of.
No, you mean burnt.
You mean burnt. Timmer.
No, don't look at it.
Now you have to like,
no.
Hey guys, open presents. Brian first. Or not, everybody go in a circle, half circle. I want a half circle around the birthday people. Birthday people,
there's
sit down.
Sarah,
there's Aaron
and Jessica.
Oh, I forgot to invite them.
All right, I'm going to stop the video.
Hey, Aaron, sit down.
Wait, is this it?
Yeah. Tell him to sit down first. Brian, open yours
open
first.
Open presents.
Okay, Brian first.
Yeah, you have to keep it.
You don't... No, I told you you're not allowed to keep it.
Hey, the lighting in here is terrible. Oh my god, all the directions are falling.
All the directions?
Directions?
What? Okay, stop the...
What the fuck is going on?
Oh. We were doing like Harry Potter.
Oh! You got an... Oh!
I just spent a lot of time cutting up a Nerf gun.
Now, is this the same one?
Can I borrow this one?
It's
one.
Just where's the name?
Yeah,
oh, Rapid Strike.
Is it battery powered?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Damn.
You can use that tomorrow.
75
feet. It means it has a flywheel, and it's like...
Okay, and Karis, go ahead, Aaron.
Okay, so Aaron? My star, my perfect silence.
It's like...
I don't know what that means.
Raph wrote that.
Gay.
My perfect silence. Man. Open it.
Ooh,
oh my god, hurry up.
It came all the way from Amazon.
I got it from Amazon. South Africa.
You have to make sure.
Oh my god.
Don't break the box.
God.
Not the box.
Wait, what is that?
Open it first. Don't look at it.
Oh wait, I can't look at this.
Okay, yeah, look at it.
What the fuck?
Read it out loud.
Keep this, two choices. Keep this present. Give up the present for the other hidden in the downstairs bathroom.
Are you going to keep it, or are you going to get the other one?
What is the other one?
I don't know. That's the whole point of
the
game.
Secret. It's just like a piece of poop.
Why don't you check out this one?
Wait, Aaron, you can't touch it. Do you want
can
that
you,
present?
Can you open it?
Or do you want another one?
What happens to this if I
don't you get it?
We're going to burn
who's
it.
Gonna...
We're going to return it. That's why.
You get a choice.
Why is it a game?
But Aaron, let's be real.
Because you're 21.
Why would you choose the first one?
Aaron, you might want to choose the first
one. I wouldn't choose it either, honestly.
You don't even know what's in it.
Yeah,
you know what?
Don't.
Make a choice first. And
you
then...
weren't there.
Okay, I'll pick the second one.
There we go. Now go
second
find
one?
It. Okay.
No.
Yeah.
Okay. No. Open that one first. You already chose the second one. So.
What is this?
Open it.
It's gonna be like a banana
ketchup.
Dog. Open it. Banana ketchup.
Open it.
A dog and a.
A dog and an eggshell.
Where did you find this? At the dollar store.
What is that?
Do you like it?
Is that it?
No, there should be more.
Alright, now you know what you lost. Go find the second one.
It's in the downstairs.
Was that it?
It can only go up from
yeah,
here.
Yeah, it's a dog and an egg. Alright, follow. It's so hot, everything melts on you. It's cool, you ain't got on nothing, baby. Cause I know what to do, girl, let's go right now.
It's not your birthday!
She always does this.
Oh no!
She's gonna cry. She's gonna cry. Wait until.
Don't keep this one.
Hit another letter.
That's not the letter.
I get two more choices.
Pick three.
You get the first one or this one? That'd be stupid.
Your first one was a present. That's what you'd say.
Oh, you're gonna need
why
some.
Why do you tape like this?
Why do you tape like this? Okay, I'm gonna
open.
Eat real quick.
You're gonna miss a secret surprise inside.
What is it? What is it?
This ain't your present. Maybe it's in the upstairs bathroom. Go check. Nigga.
What's it say?
Nigga.
Who's it from?
It's from nigga.
Ox, mind being here, man?
It's very hidden.
Are you serious?
I see it right now.
Seriously. Okay, Aaron.
Oh, I see it.
God. Aaron!
There's too much stuff in here.
No, it's not!
No, Rachel, it looks camouflaged because it's not.
Aaron!
Oh, this? Because of the wrapping paper, I was looking for nice wrapping paper.
No, there is. Look! At the top.
I don't know, but it's
the other side.
What happened up there?
He can't find the present.
Others.
What's it say?
Open the other side.
What the fuck is that?
Aaron!
What the fuck is this?
Wait, is this cereal? Oh my. What is the colon?
What is it? What is it?
Colon cleanser.
Wait, is that like laxatives?
Wait, is that for laxatives?
Check for more.
Is there something in here?
We have a lot of spiders in our house. We're like,
why are you breaking the seal?
Oh wait, there's only two in here? Oh, there's like...
You have to open it.
There's 20 in there.
You have to open the seal.
Try it out.
Try it
down. Is that it?
Oh no, open it all the way. What? No, I opened the wrapper.
Okay, Raph, this is clearly like the metal case of Raph. Now you have to open all the way.
Give instructions.
Okay, someone keep this gift. No, or give it up for the one by the door.
What if I stopped at the first one? Then
you would have kept that one.
It would have been a fail. No, no, you would have kept that one.
Would find the other one.
I don't know, by any door. I don't know which door. I didn't hide them.
Okay, he's going to have to find us downstairs. Sorry, it's by the downstairs door. Because he clearly wasn't going to find it, right? Are you retarded? Yeah, yeah. First I
take you out. Yeah. Then you turn around. Yeah. Oh, there's a big ass box.
It's right here.
Wait, there's and more?
Wrong door. Wrong look.
Stupid.
Ah! Do you feel?
Is that it?
Woo!
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 Wait, what the fuck?
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo!
Dumbass, I had
adjustable underwear.
Ask me for it. Who's you?
Wait, what's it say?
Ask you for it.
Oh yeah.
What is
that's for you.
Spelling error.
What's it say?
Oh, I can't remember.
Spelling? Should have done WC or twice.
No, that's for your birthday.
Aspects. Who the fuck use aspects?
It's in the
It's in the what? Gutto, Aaron, we didn't know this was happening. I'm sorry.
I really didn't.
Like, we really didn't. He bought like six boxes and we're like, what the
at
fuck?
At first it was exciting, but now it's just like repetitive.
Wait, is there really defense in there?
Yeah. Do you want it? Do you want to trade your gift?
No. I'm gonna use that.
It's behind the couch.
Fuck!
Ooh, yeah, like we're at our own place. So I take you home. Whatever you want, baby. Cause I know that we're gonna end up back where we started. And you don't gotta worry what you wear tonight.
Oh!
The real thing.
Oh! Oh!
Why is that in a
different
shoebox? It's a fake out,
Aaron. Thanks, guys.
Wait, is it the right
size? I didn't know what size.
Right size?
No, but that's why you have the double feet.
10.
Don't look at the size.
10.
Yeah, we don't know how big your feet are.
You already got it on. Oh, baby. Tell me what's better than the two of us. Cause you by yourself is more than enough for me. Honey. I don't think she heard me, so I said, ooh.
She thought I was gonna try it on.
Oh, Raph, you still owe me 21 bucks.
I know, I can't do it right now.
From what?
You got all that new stuff.
From what?
All new stuff.
From camping.
Oh, yeah.
Peter owes you, like...
He doesn't owe me anymore. I told him not to pay you back. Peter still owes us, though.
Yeah. He's not even here.
What a fag. I'm sorry, who? Who's a fag?
Fatty.
Oh, okay. What a helmet.
You're an engineer, yeah.
Helmet. What the hell
are
is
you
that?
Where is helmet? Isn't he done yet?
Don't record it like that.
That's for me.
What you want then?
No, he wants the angle for 45 degrees.
45 degrees? Send a MySpace picture home. Don't you feel like you're back in the 12th grade? Yeah. My first lady, so let's take you back to our first date. This is what we'll do. First I take you out. First I take you out. And you turn around, baby. Then you back it up. Shop over him.
Okay,
you mind that bean sprout stuff? Oh, sorry. What were you opening?
What happened to you?
What was she opening?
What are they eating?
What is that?
Okay, Brian got me this. It's a.
What the shit?
Okay, it's stuck. And da da da.
Hey, what is that?
It's a ruler.
You could take off the clip part.
So and then what?
Like a jackass.
It's just a ruler.
That's cool though.
On my shirt.
I want one.
It's really nice.
Did you get Brian a present?
No.
Oh, you thought today was actually about you? So I take you home.